scientists have discovered a monster planet orbiting a dwarf star. Why is this important? Well, until now, it wasn't thought possible for a giant planet to orbit a tiny parent star. This discovery changes everything astronomers thought they knew about the universe, and I'm going to tell you how right now on IO. What is good, space potatoes? This is Informoverload, and I'm Charlotte Dobre. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up and subscribe for more. Astronomers from Next Generation Transit Survey announced on Tuesday that they had discovered a monster gas giant orbiting a faint dwarf star. Using an array of 12 powerful telescopes, they searched for dips in light emitted by stars. When there's a dip in light, this means there's a planet moving in front of the star. At least it looks that way from our perspective on Earth. It's believed that planets form as gas and dust left over from galactic explosions clump together to form bodies. Until now, the theory was that small stars can form rocky planets, but they don't gather enough material to form Jupiter-sized planets. That's according to the British Astronomical Society. The Sun holds 99% of all the mass in our solar system. The planets, comets, and asteroids count for less than 1%. But astronomers were stunned because they discovered a tiny dwarf star being orbited by a massive planet. The star has a radius and a mass that's about half of our Sun's, and the gas giant that orbits around it is 25% the radius of its host star. For a comparison here, Jupiter is only about 10% of the radius of our Sun, meaning this gas giant is huge. It's so big that its mass causes its parent star to wobble. These two celestial bodies are also extremely close together. The gas giant completes an orbit every 2.6 Earth days. That means this planet's year is literally 2.6 days. The parent star is an M-dwarf, the most common type of star in the universe, which means there could be a lot more gas giants orbiting M-dwarf stars in our universe. Scientists just haven't discovered yet. Scientists just barely found this planet because its star is so faint that they could barely see it. Don't you just love science? One minute it's like, there's no way that's possible, and the next minute it's like, oh wait, that is possible. It is time to respond to some comments. Call of Duty Fanatic said, will there be a party for 1 million Charlotte? We are having a party in December, but we also plan on doing a Q&A video, and we want to feature pictures and videos from you guys. Follow IO on Twitter and Instagram and send us your questions, either written questions or a video of you asking a question, and we'll put it in our upcoming video. Daniel S said, can I also come to the party? I'll bring magic potatoes. Okay, Daniel, you can come, but don't get so drunk this time. Welcome to the end screen. Thanks so much for watching the video until the end. Over here is a link to our Patreon, where you can sign up to be a patron of IO. And if you like this video and would like to see more science news, check out our playlist, Shocking Science News. That's it for me. Later, taters.